Well, welcome back again to another different kind of a Virgin Island. And today we have a special guest, Allan and June Howse, and also Kevin Mills. And also Liz will be singing a song, All to Jesus. And after a little while, she'll be sharing a little bit too.
Children. drive away hate with a little girl's smile. In the midst of vast confusion, wonder if anyone will find blood and tears of our forefathers' precious landmarks they left behind. Will there be one brave voice lifted high above the noise of the crowd? Oh, it worries me. Who's gonna keep the maple leaf waving? Will anybody die for what we know is true? Will brave men's names rise up to haunt us and blood fill the streets when the enemy is through? In the midst of vast confusion, wonder if anyone will find blood and tears of our forefathers' precious landmarks they left behind. Will there be one brave voice lifted high above the noise of the crowd? Oh, it worries me. Who's gonna teach my children's children? Who's gonna love my little grandchild? Oh, listen, people. Who's gonna ring the bells on Sunday? Will anybody stand and teach the golden rule? In the midst of vast confusion, wonder if anyone will find blood and tears of our forefathers' precious landmarks they've left behind. Will there be one brave voice lifted high above the noise of the crowd? Oh, it worries me. Will there be one amen left in the pulpit? What in the world will the little ones do? In the midst of vast confusion, wonder if anyone will find blood and tears of our forefathers' precious landmarks they've left behind. Will there be one brave voice lifted high above the noise of the crowd? My children's children, who's gonna love my little grandchild?
Keep our country free. If Yes, we're having a great time here this afternoon, singing praises to the Lord and making His witness known. And I just thank God that I'm going to be part of it a little bit and just enjoy His presence here with us. And I just want to say that Bert and I have been involved in gospel jamborees for so many years, ever since we become Christians. And that's what we love doing. And we'll keep doing until we leave this earth. And I just praise God for that. And I want to read some verses from Psalm 66. Shout with joy to God, all the earth. Sing the glory of His name. Make His praise glorious. And praise our God, O peoples. Let the sound of His praise be heard. He has preserved our lives and kept our feet from slipping. So I thank God for these Bible verses that I can enjoy and pass them on to you, and thank you for hearing us, and may you be blessed through the songs and the Word of God.
So one of the guests that we have this today is Kevin Mills, and his mother is a Cree, and his father was a Cherokee. And what I like about doing a jam like this is that we could introduce these the people that you see on tribal trails, you wonder, who are these? And he's originally from Portage La Prairie, Manitoba.
Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying, keep praying, keep praying. Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying. Keep praying till the answer comes. If you knock one time and there's no answer, don't turn away from the door. You've got to knock again until you've been let in. Sometimes it only takes once more. Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying. Keep praying, keep praying. Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying. Keep praying till the answer comes. Sometimes you might be on your knees for hours before the light finally comes breaking through the dark. But if you truly believe, then His power can breathe life into your troubled heart. Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying. Keep praying, keep praying. Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying. Keep praying till the answer comes. Sometimes it's hard to know whether God is going to answer in the time that we think He should. But if we keep praying and keep having faith in Him, the answer will always come in the perfect time. If you knock one time and there's no answer, don't turn away from the door. You've got to knock again until you've been let in. Sometimes it only takes once more. Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying. Keep praying, keep praying. Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying. Keep praying till the answer comes. Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying. Keep praying, keep praying. Till the answer comes, gotta keep praying. Keep praying till the answer comes. Keep praying till the answer comes.
One, two, three. One, two, three, four.
Houses to my children.
This old
house was to my wife.
This old
house was a home and comfort
as we
fought the storms of life.
Now
house was ringed with laughter.
This old
house heard many shouts.
Now she
trembles in the darkness
when
the night wind walks above.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
Ain't gonna
need this house no more.
Ain't got
time to fix the shingles.
Ain't got
time to fix the floor.
Ain't got
time to oil the hinges.
Oh.
Mend the window panes.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
I'm getting ready to meet the saints. First one down, verse two. This old
house is getting shaky.
This old
house is getting old.
This old
house is in the rain.
This old
house sits in the cold.
Now my
knees are getting chilly,
but I
fear no fear of pain,
cause I
see an angel peeking through
a
broken window pane.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
Ain't gonna
need this house no more.
Ain't got
time to fix the shingles.
Ain't got
time to fix the floor.
Ain't got
time to oil the hinges
or
mend the window panes.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
I'm getting ready,
ready to meet the
saints. Verse 3, you think we can do it?
I think so.
Now I'm out.
Hound dog lies a-sleeping.
He don't
know I'm gonna leave.
Ale seat.
Wake up by the fireplace.
And he
sit there and howl the breeze.
But my
hunt days are over.
Ain't gonna
hunt the coon no more.
Abram
done brought in the chariot.
When
the wind blew down the door.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
Ain't gonna
need this house no more.
Ain't got
time to fix the shingles.
Ain't got time
to fix the floor.
Ain't got
time to oil the hinges.
Oh.
Mend the window panes.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
I'm getting
ready to meet the saints.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
Ain't gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time to fix the shingles.
Ain't got time to fix the floor.
Ain't got
time
to oil the hinges
or mend the window panes. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the
saints.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
Ain't gonna
need this house no more.
Oh, ain't got
time to fix the shingles.
Ain't got
time to fix the floor.
Ain't got
time to oil the hinges.
Oh,
mend the window panes.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
Ain't gonna
need this house no longer.
Good stuff. I'm getting ready. Why me, Lord, what have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Why me, Lord, what did I ever do to deserve loving you and the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands. Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I could ever repay all I've taken. Maybe, Lord, I could show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I my soul's in your hands. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hands. Jesus, my soul's in your hands.
Lord, we want to thank you for listening, and we just ask you if you're interested in this, and if you'd like to hear more, just leave some in the comments below, or else you could contact Tribal Trails, and they'll give you some more information, and just want to thank you for tuning in. And we just want to praise the Lord that we can just do this and maybe continue to do some more. Thank you.